This video shows how to manage company department for the office TA site. Go to company TA master, in that company management. Click on to company departments. The listing of the company department will be provided here. If you want to add any new department, then click on to add new department. Enter department name and description, then click on to add. The new department will be added in the listing. If you want to edit department details, you can't edit department name because it is the global role. You can edit only description and click on to update. The description will be updated. Now, if you want to delete any department of the company, click on to delete. You will see some message. If you want to delete, then click on to OK. After deleting, you will see the message deleted successfully. In this way, you can manage company department in Office TA site.